Portuguese youngsters, do you think they are active, wanting to make a better world?
They want to make a better world. I know that. They are lazy. I know that as well. I think it's not hard to be lazy when you have ocean and all this atmosphere. I got lazy as well.
Gosto tanto deste país, só não entendo quando ele se diz Senhor do futuro, maturo, duro, mas seguro, e eu juro que ainda não o vi.
Faro is not the mainstream tourism place in Algarve.
We could learn from them, but unfortunately people just don't stay here in Faro long enough to teach us something about them.
And here everything is chaos, anarchy, corruption, ignorance. But the sun is shining and the weather is nice, the sea is nice, and life is much easier.
Stubborn.
Stubborn?
Yeah.
This is recording. Whoa!
If you would say that if we were going to be a Greek island, by now we would be destroyed. Greeks are the ones who were from the same race.
There is only one race, I believe, the human.
Yes, no? I agree with you, I agree with you.
City dividing Asia and Europe. Do you feel European?
I don't think the city is dividing Asia and Europe, but I think it's more like a bridge.
Still, there are things in Turkey that, for me, as now somebody who is now living in Europe, it's unacceptable.
There is a group of people who is living this European life, and there is a lot of people who are living still like their traditional Muslim life. For me, they are not interacting a lot.
It would be alcoholism. There's the deep belief that a Polish person, especially young man, has to drink.
Religion is very present in
everywhere. In the schools, for example, there are pictures of John Paul II everywhere. There are crosses in the classrooms, in the parliament. They have a cross in the parliament.
Because we are hard Catholic, I think. Go to church, we believe in God and only our God.
Soldier, symbol of Second World War, which they won in their opinion. It was good for Estonians, but I think that 20 or 30,000 Estonians were taken to Siberia, and basically half of them never came back. That's why the political conflict is so big, because Estonians can still remember what Russians did to them.
Easy to speak with those people who speak the same language with you.
Do you speak Russian?
No,
only Estonian.
But you were born here or in Russia?
Yes, I was born here. I'm Russian, but I was born here.
So you are Estonian?